Hello, it's Pro Aiden HD here, and I've just spent about 2 days doing this Minecraft statue of the Ender Dragon. Anyway, it took 2 days, and in the description I'll be putting the parts to the tutorial, like the leg, the wings, the head, and the stomach. So, yeah, watch and enjoy, and if you want, you can subscribe.